Do you reckon we won't get in too much trouble?
Mate, we'll just literally crack it out, pop the tunes on.
The worst that can happen is they'll be like, you have to leave now.
Thank you. Looking good.
Yeah, alright, ready. Alright, rebait. Alright, rebait, man. Yo, pick up Machete skid once. Mike Jimmy, fire it up. Mike Jimmy, fire it up.
Oh, dead. You alright? Yes,
well, it's okay. Yeah. No, I hit my head and my back, so. Kind of like.
Fucked.
Alright, one last one. That's the best thing you can hear from the filmer. I'm proper imagining you eating shit. Fuck it.
Yeah. Hey, still keeping it up. I don't know my little room to the two sending him, man. I am a blind man. Oh, you're not going to my man. Oh, my sleep by you. She's up.
Fažana, you're watching Crew Report. Thank you.
Hell yeah, fucking
Crew. It's a fucking blood in my blood. Come here, bring your friends. Enjoy the time.
Respectfully.
LP!
Make it pain!
Hey, just be sure to forget about it.
she got diamonds on the soles of her shoes. Well, that's one way to lose these walking blues. Diamonds on the soles of your shoes. She was physically forgotten, but then she slipped into my pocket with my car keys. She said, "You've taken me for granted because I please you wearing these diamonds." And I could say, as if everybody knows what I'm talking about. As if everybody even know exactly what I was talking about. I'm talking about diamonds on the soles of a shoe. On aftershave to compensate for his ordinary shoes. She said, "Honey, take me dancing," but they ended up by sleeping in a doorway by the bodegas and the lights on the Broadway, wearing diamonds on the soles of their shoes. And I could say, everybody here would know exactly what I was talking about. I'm talking about soles of my shoes, yeah. Well, that's one way to lose these diamonds on the soles of my shoes.
I shouldn't have done that.